What's going on? It's Kwame T, aka the boy Jesus. I'm talking on the bus. I'm here with the Bama boys on the campus of TSU. Go ahead and get a clip of them. Go ahead and get a clip of them.
About
the rivalry between, you know, Alabama and TSU.
Oh, man, Alabama and
Now, the reason why they was here was probably because of Matthew Knowles. They did a lot of work with the Matthew Knowles family, Beyonce. They did some stuff with Pink Panther. Who wants to talk about this? Who wants to talk about y'all's history? Who wants to talk about y'all's history?
I mean, like, we're from the same neighborhood. We know each other all our lives. So we've just been doing music since we was little kids. Like, we done worked with Destiny's Child, Pink Panther, Beyonce, Kelly Rowland, Michelle Williams, Trinity 5-7. Help me out, Trinity 5-7. Oh, my bad, I'm dropping water. Trinity 5-7, Katie Shutter, working with Interscope right now. We're working with the Pussycat Dolls.
Talk about that Spanish. All right, you guys gonna do something in Spanish? You got some toys coming out?
Oh, man, yeah, we actually got a toy coming out. Like, we did it with Solange and Trinity. We did all the music. It's like a lullaby album, but it's like hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? Like, we do everything. If it's music, we in it. Movies, records, TV, whatever.
Okay. Now, right now in the background, this is Soulja Boy. Tell me what you think about Soulja Boy, man. He's really taking over. I mean, what do you think about him?
I think it's a good look. He represents that whole digital age. He started on the internet. He built his own buzz, and then he took it to the radio and blew it up. You know what I mean? I think everybody's got to do that now.
Yeah.
With the music now, that's how it's got to go. Like, we got to, remix album coming out with Beyonce, with Sony, so it's gonna be exclusively digital. So I think that whole digital movement is really getting big. You know, even she's gotten into it. We're doing a lot of digital releases right now, so it's a good look. He's paving the road for that.
Okay, okay. So pretty much these guys are taking advantage of toys, the digital realm. They come to schools on campuses. They beating up TSU whenever they get a chance to come here, but they love TSU. They love Alabama. They've been across the seas. I mean, what's next?
You know what? This album right now, Meet the Bamaz, is what we're working on right now. We finally got a chance to do our own project. We're excited about it, and we out here at TSU about to start promoting it. We, like you said, we just got back from over UK promoting it. Now we're bringing it over here, and we wanted to do it over there first because we had a TV show out there in London. So our chances that did really well. So we did it out there, and now we're bringing it over here. It's going to keep going on. We got artists that we're also producing right now. It's real hot. So yeah, you can tell about Katie Shutter, that's another artist I'm working on out of London. So just gonna keep moving. Also, movies and commercials.
Okay,
we're producing a lot of movies and commercials right now, musically this morning.
Okay, so where can we go other than BamaBoys.com, you know, to get more information about you guys? Yeah, MySpace, YouTube,
go ahead. You can definitely go to MySpace. Remember, B-A-M-A-Z, that's Bamaz with a C. Hit us up on MySpace.
Check us out on our website.
TheBamaz.com. That's TheBamaz.com.
All right.
And we got webisodes coming out.
They're coming. Look for it. The Bamaz TV show. Daddy TV. We're taking off. Looking in bases.
Hey, now check this out. The way we close, talk on the walk, we say you feel it at the end. So, could y'all close out, talk on the walk?
You feel it. You already feel it. You already know.
Are they coming?